Hi, today we're cycling your Safeline Power Phase Pro metal detector. We recommend you the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be running through this tray of dinner, and we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first tray I'll put through is non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel, and lastly, non-contaminated.